dear. I lost my dear husband, Edgar.
Quit telling everyone I'm dead.
Sometimes I can still hear his voice. If only Edgar was alive.
Yeah, I told you, woman, I'm right.